truth on aim in a world that's insane. Why's America to blame when you're praying for a change to a